I was 14. It had been a week since I've seen her. Then my dad picks me up and he says, "Your mom's out of the hospital." My brother and sister, super excited. Me, not so much. They were 11 and 9, missed their mom. I didn't. He said we were gonna go visit her. He said he was gonna drop us off. That's when I got scared. We get there. They open the door. My mom's sitting on the couch. Michelle and Michael rush up to her. "Mom!" I didn't. And I eventually sit next to her. And she says that my dad wants to take us away from her. I knew that was a lie. All I want to say is, "Mom, what about the drugs? You were just in the hospital. You overdosed. What about the drugs?" I couldn't get it out. How do you tell your mom when you're 14 that she's a meth addict? "Mom, what about..." I couldn't say it. She goes, "What about what? What, that my prescription got messed up? I have an iron deficiency. The doctor said I'm okay now." "Mom, what about the drugs?" Then she got offended. Started going off. Started yelling. Her boyfriend was right there next to her. Telling her, "What, they don't love you?" My mom says, "What, you don't love me?" Then I start crying. My mom thinks I don't love her. Cried for a long time. She goes, "What are you gonna tell your dad? You need to stop crying, you need to stop crying. What are you gonna tell your dad?" Still can't speak. She grabs me by the shoulders. "What are you gonna say to your dad?" I said, really quietly, "I wanna spend more time with you." She said, "Okay." She goes, "Give me a hug. I don't hug back." I hear my dad's car horn here. My mom's trying to wipe the tears from my face. Get into my dad's car. Shut the door. I can't look at him. And I say, "I want to see my mom more." And he says, "What?" And I lose it. I couldn't hold it. That's pretty much the last time I saw her.